All right, take a look at your screen right there. Police say this woman fooled workers at a Riverdale Waffle House. She pretended to work there. She reportedly actually did work there for 2 hours at the Highway 85 location before she made off with cash, stealing it from the register. She is now on the run with an undisclosed amount of money.